Food is not something just to be done with to satisfy for your medical need. We hardly eat alone.
We books, because you have so much to see. Your passion is, you know, it's palpable, right? But yes, yeah,
okay. Very short and sweet. Okay, Philippines is a culture. Philippines is a culture. So, if I'm standing here for
89
Bawal mo cheating. I'm standing here in 17th century as an Indio.
Which country is the largest in the world? Like
China!
Wala sa choices.
Wala sa choices.
It's the same action.
Russia!
Diba? Parang ganun. However, when you talk about Filipino food, I mean, as Koya Papa says, we have a very, very long ancient history. But we are actually very young.
We're
barely like 125 years old.
Cheap!
Then, from 1898, from 1898, as a republic, that's why when I wrote my book, when I wrote Dila at Borigo, Paghahanap sa Pagbansang Panlasang Pilipinas, it's really a search for a taste.
In which animated?
So, you know,
Toy Story!
It's so hard to define what is Filipino food because we are an
archetype.
So it's hard to define a Filipino restaurant because when you go to the States, what is a Filipino restaurant? Is it
what is a traditional
restaurant?
And sometimes we forget the other players or the other actors, like Lumad, you know, like the food of Maguindanao, the food of Maranao, the food of even the Cordilleras. So yun, so parang, yun, so lagi ko nalang iniisip, if I'm asked with this question, what is Filipino food? I just tell this question. Can you just like rephrase your question? Don't ask anymore what is Filipino food, but rather how will it become Filipino? So simulan ko yun in the room, but in simple terms, we should ask.
Thank you so much.
What is Filipino food?
I love it.
How food becomes Filipino? You know me. At maraming salamat. I thank you.
Food for thought. Oh, we're leaving everyone with food for thought. Thank you so much for this fascinating, enriching discussion. Everyone, you can get their books. Get Cloud and RG have their books available at the Anvil Publishing Group, which is right over there.
Wow.
Thank you. Competition, guys. If you're seeing, yes.